Hello everyone, viewers, I hope all of you will be fine and happy. I welcome you to my channel Happy Plants. Friends, these are my Mimulus flowers and I have grown them in 10-inch pot on my rooftop. And Mimulus are commonly known as the monkey flowers because their shape of their flower, somewhat they resemble to the monkey. To me, they more look like butterfly. We have exact same color butterfly here, and when first flower came on my plant and I saw it, instantly that butterfly came into my mind, and I think instead of monkey flowers they should be called butterfly flowers. So this is my pot. It's a 10-inch diameter pot, and friends, as you can see, Mimulus is a beautiful flower to be grown at home. And here we grow it as a winter annual flower. If I show you the leaves of Mimulus flower, here you can see, so they have these types of leaves. So their flowers life is short, almost they remain alive for 2 or maximum 3 days and then they start to die. Here you can see a flower that's about to die, and if I can show you, so here I have few flowers. Now these dry flowers can be taken out so that our plant look beautiful. Alright friends, so this was my Mimulus flower, commonly known as monkey flower, grown in the 10-inch pot. Hopefully we will talk in some other video. Till then, take care, bye bye.